Two freshmen in the starting lineup in the backcourt, Foster, McCain, were both very, very good on Saturday.
And just look around in the traveling party. It is a huge deal for the Pride to be here, seeing what they can do against the Blue Devils. And right on cue, Tyler Thomas. Early Duke with a lead in the basketball. This is senior two-time captain Jeremy Roach.
Nice pass.
Beautiful feed inside and the easy flush for Mark Mitchell.
I think Fritz was concerned about coming to double and he didn't come quick enough in that game.
Roach driving and laying it in. First 2 points for the senior from Leesburg, Virginia. Blakes gives it back to Filipowski. He attacks and lays it in. Roach off the crossover. Great move. Filipowski spins. Goes to the left hand. Draws the foul. And has a chance for three. He'll be at the free throw line when we come back in what has been a highlight.
Jay, on a serious note, did you ever think about the impact he really did have on your career? Because it's so special to get a player that good at the mid-major level.
He was the first guy that decided to come that Hofstra and help us build it.
Well, Speedy told me this morning, Jay, that his immediate family calls him by his given name, Craig.
That's a great question, Fran, because especially following Mike Krzyzewski, and I did it with... I coach under Rolly Massimino. There's so many things that John's learned from Mike that he wants to put into action, but he's got to find what fits his personality, what fits his ideas of the game. He'll use some of Mike's, he's got to find his own. The problem is, I was doing it at Hofstra when not a lot of people were watching at the time.
And I would think his family's pretty happy about this because he grew up about 2 hours from here in Charlotte. Good job right there.
Coming out of the break with a plan, and Filipowski executed it to perfection.
They did. They ran a ball screen. Watch the ball screen by the guard. And that means that Sunday cannot get back in front in time. And then he just leaned.
He's got 11. Dubar has 15, as does Filipowski, who's got the basketball now for Duke. Spins baseline, bowls his way into the lane, and has another chance for three.
Well, I said it to you earlier when we were at practice the last 2 days. He's a massive young guy. The area he's got to really continue to improve on, he will, especially when he gets to the NBA, is the three-point shooting. But you got to play through him, and that's a mistake right there.
Just what Seth was talking about.
Yeah, lack of concentration. But you have to play through Kyle. I would spend more time, if I were him, in the low post. Last year, 50% of the time was played on the perimeter because of Lively. I would play more inside if I were him and let your guards do that right there.
Jon Scheyer putting on a full court press, and it pays off. The steal by McCain. Filipowski finds the open man again. Foster got it. First 3 points for the freshman from Harrisburg, North Carolina.
And another assist by Kyle. Good ball. I think you got to. I like the double right here.
Roach with the three. Give Filipowski another assist.
I like the double team, but I like the kick out by Filipowski, if you will.
Yeah, two-time captain under Coach K. McCain around and out. Mitchell again working on the offensive glass and the dunk.
This is Mark Mitchell's game. It's an energy game. It's short rolls. It's offensive rebounds. It's drives to the left hand. Try to compete with teams like Duke, and the Pride have done that tonight.
Well, when you were at Manhattan, here's a takeaway. Blake's gonna take it himself.
He's got so much versatility. Watch him look opposite. He's waiting for the double team. Good pass.
Wide open. Roach. Three more for number three.
And I like the way the Pride played for about 26, 27 minutes.
Well, they led by as many as five late in the first half, but that run by Duke right before the intermission, as Thomas buries another three. Gave him enough separation that gives you the sense Duke has enough to hang on, but Hofstra's got enough offense. They average 80 points a game, and they can get hot.
Yes, they can.
Roach
Nice pass.
With the left hand and no look is set up Mitchell.
Jon Scheyer will have some defensive breakdown clips from the first half, but he's got...
Well, McCain was so good in the win over Charlotte last time out with 21. He's up to 13. Foster has two more. This, by the way, is the 513th consecutive sellout, 9,314, as Roach banks it in.
Yeah, no question. Terrific young coaches in that league.
And it's the Coastal Athletic Association now.
Got it. Man.
All day. Final minute. The Crazies have had a good time watching their team, especially on the offensive end here tonight. Well, Duke struggled in the first half defensively, had a big push right before the break, and then in the second half, never really looked back.